hybrid coupe. That's two passengers in the front, two passengers in the rear, and it is a hybrid. If you're familiar with this here, Lexus, it will be our sixth hybrid vehicle. You look around that vehicle, you'll notice the blue badging. That blue badging signifies that this is a hybrid. Now we approach this with an entirely new four-wheel, an entirely new approach to design. It looks a little bit more liquid, more sophisticated, more ribbon-like in design. And take a look at that grille. It's our new Lexus spindle grille, incorporating that L for Lexus right into the front. Composed of material mesh, all the way to the bottom there. In the center of that spindle grille, you'll notice the blue hybrid badging, signifying the intent for this concept to one day be a hybrid. So if you point out those lights, now those lights are actually high-density LED headlamps. They're daytime running, and again, they are in the shape of the Lexus L. Flanking those right underneath, you have the fog lights, which are in a dot matrix pattern, also high-density LED, but they fade from the top all the way down to the bottom. Now, as the vehicle pans around, take a look at the 22-inch chrome rims that are on this LFLC, paired with those beautiful low-profile continental tires. And right there where Cynthia is standing, you'll notice this vehicle has two dual air intakes right behind the door. Now, pans around, take a look at the rear of it, and you'll notice those
1986 Chrysler 50 Sport. GMC CX.